man of her dreams, is what she just told me.
Thank you so much for being here. I welcome you to New York City, my home. I'm a union person, and when our union was on strike for 6 months, it was the AFL-CIO that kept us afloat. I thank you. They gave us office space and they helped us when we had no money left. So I know what it's like to be a union person who's struggling for what's right and for what is owed to you. Blackrock is a horrible smear on the vision of the United States. And